redeem us, to bring us back unto God, to get us back to a place of right standing. Who did he redeem? He didn't come for the Jewish nation because they already had a promise. He came for the Gentile nation. Who is the Gentile? Everybody else that's not Jew. Can I preach like I really want to? Get the thing on the scene and try to wipe out all the Jews. Hello, somebody. And I preach to somebody here. The devil came on the scene and he's still trying to wipe out all the non-Jews that declare the name of Jesus. But at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus, he is Lord. Hello, somebody. I wouldn't have prayed in the name of Jesus. ISIS don't want you to call the name of Jesus. As to who Jesus is. They don't mind calling him a prophet. They don't mind calling him Joseph's son. But at the mention of the name, he is Yeshua Messiah. He is the Lord Jesus Christ. I come to celebrate. John speaks up to 10 and to tell the church who the Son set free is free indeed. I'm not free from the from the temptation of sin, but in my members, there's always something warring against the law of my mind, trying to bring me in captivity. I'm not free, Lord God, from the power of sin. But every now and then, I fall victim to the power of sin, and I sin in my members. But I hear Paul preach from the pen in Romans chapter 8 verse 1. For each and every is therefore now no condemnation. No condemnation. No condemnation. To them that are in Christ. Ah, Lord, touch your neighbor for the third time. And say, are you in Christ? Are you in Christ? Does your anchor hold?
Because if you let what other folk are saying, they will poison you and make you doubt your religion, make you doubt your God. Lord have mercy. Satan is a master deceiver, a manipulator of truth. Oh God have mercy. But you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. Of independence, the year. Can I go back to history now? The year was somewhere between AD 26 and AD 29. What do you mean, preacher? Well, BC means before Christ, but the historical data was not reset at zero, which means Christ didn't die at BC zero. Lord have mercy. I mess with some of you. My AD is not just after the death, it's antediluvian, which means, hallelujah, BC means before Christ, and Christ actually came into existence around BC 4 and BC 6. How do I know that? Because Herod the Great, even his many, Lord, died around that same celebration, declaration. Thomas Jefferson and Ruth may have sat at the table and put pen to paper, but 18